Using a proxy on your Android device will help you hide your IP address and access the internet as another user. This will help you unlock geo-restricted apps and increase your privacy and security online, which can be useful in many situations. But in order to feel these benefits, you first need to set up the proxy on your device correctly. Today, we'll show you how to configure proxy settings on Android devices using IPRoyal proxies so you can start using them right away. You'll learn how to set up an Android proxy for mobile data and Wi-Fi, so stick with us to the end. An Android proxy is a proxy server that's compatible with Android devices. It masks your phone's IP address and provides you with a new online identity, allowing you to browse the web more privately and securely. By using an Android proxy in a different location, you can unblock geo-restricted apps, games, and services unavailable in your region. The target web or app server will think your requests are coming from another device located in a supported country, granting you access. Now, let's explain how to set up a proxy for mobile data. Let's start by adding a proxy to your mobile data connection. 1. Open Settings and select Mobile Networks. 2. Choose your SIM card. 3. Tap on Access Point Names. 4. Select the APN you're currently using. 5. Enter the proxy credentials or the IP address, port number, username, and password provided by your Android proxy service. Save the settings, toggle your mobile data on and off, and your proxy server is good to go. 6. Test your connection by opening a website in your browser. If you're asked to sign in, enter your proxy username and password, and click the Sign In button to establish a connection. Let's move on to configuring a proxy for Wi-Fi. While the steps may slightly vary depending on your device and Android version, the process is more or less the same. 1. Go to Settings on your phone and choose Wi-Fi. 2. Find the Wi-Fi network you want to configure and tap the arrow icon next to it. 3. Scroll down, tap Proxy, and select the manual option. 4. Enter the host name and port from your proxy dashboard. Save the settings by tapping the checkmark icon. 5. Try to open a website in your browser and you'll see a pop-up window asking you to enter the proxy username and password. Enter the proxy details and tap the Sign In button to start using your proxy. Whether you're configuring a proxy for mobile data or Wi-Fi, it's good to test it before using it. You can do that by visiting an IP checking website or our IP lookup page and seeing if your IP address, location, and other information has changed. Now that you know the importance of proxies and how to set up proxy settings on your Android device, you can start taking advantage of everything they have to offer. Just keep in mind that proxies affect all your phone's traffic. This is why you should only consider reputable providers like IPRoyal, where data protection and user privacy remain top priorities. That's it for now. We hope you've learned how to set up a proxy on your Android device to enjoy a more private, secure, and unrestricted internet experience. If our tutorial helped you, give us a thumbs up and share it with anyone struggling to configure Android proxy settings. Subscribe for more similar content and hit the bell icon to stay updated. See you soon.